intubations are down. That's very good news. New COVID cases are down to 246, which is actually lower than we were when this first started.
We left our worries in the driveway, and now we're following the signs to the highway.